and actually watch what you're seeing, but it's really hard to do. And I so much like the sentiment at the beginning of this class, because wherever I train, I can put my hand on my heart and honestly say I will try and mimic the person in front to the absolute best of my ability, even if it involves shaving my hair if they're bald. You know, I'll do anything to try and figure out how they feel. So, but the longer you train, and I'm the same, we're all human beings, you start to go to the familiar ground of what we already know. And it's good, but it's better to train and try every single time look at it as a brand new thing. Because then you will get the benefit of it, even if it's years down the line.